This is the coldest place on Earth. I'm in one of the hottest places on Earth. And this is one of the wettest places on Earth. Biggest flower in the world. And top of the menu right now is salmon.
A month ago, Charles Lagos and I returned from spending 4 months in search of a dragon.
So for this little creature, the trials of life really are just starting. Good luck to you.
It's 100 feet long.